Hi, my name is Roman Plaquy. I'm design engineer at Materialize, and together with my team, we designed the door opener, which is now available to download at our website. We would like to give you some instructions on how to print this door opener at home. The first step is to build the part in a longitudinal direction because the layers are long and the part will be at its optimal strength. If possible, you could print the part in ABS, but we also tested the part in PLA. Printing one set of door openers will approximately take 3 hours of building time. Let me also give you some instructions on how to mount the door opener. Because it's a plastic part, we advise you to use some kind of rubber or rubber bands in between the plastic and the door handle, so the door handle won't rotate while using. Here at Materialize, we use this rubber insert to make sure that the door opener isn't rotating around the door handle. To mount the door opener to the door handle, we use M4 screws. To make sure your arm isn't touching the M4 screws, you can use shorter screws on top and longer at the bottom to make sure that the door opener fits around different sizes of door handles. In the back, we made some cavities to insert the nuts. We take the larger part and put it behind the door handle, the smaller part up front. In the top, we position the shorter screws before we mount the bottom screws. At the bottom, we can put longer screws so the door opener fits on different sizes of diameters. Before tightening all the screws, we will first put the door opener in the correct angle. Because the door opener is made out of plastic, we advise you not to tighten the screws too hard. Just make sure it's tightened enough for the door opener not to rotate around the handle. In order to ensure proper use of the door opener, we advise you to use the sticker developed and tested by our team. This pictogram can be downloaded from our website. Thank you for downloading our door opener and reducing the risk of further contamination.